Hello friends, today we are going to solve Maths Kangaroo year 2015 level 5 and 6 or the Benjamin level question number 15. The question reads as follows. On Jump Street there are 9 houses in a row. So there are 9 houses in a row. At least one person lives in each house. So let's underline whatever the important information is. At least one person lives in each house. Any two neighboring houses together are inhabited by at most 6 people. So that means the total number of people in the two neighboring houses cannot exceed 6 and it cannot be, say, less than 1. So that means at least it's 1, say the number of people. So it has to be more than 1 and less than or equal to 6. Now, what is the largest number of people that could be living on the Jump Street? So the options that we have is A 23, B 25, C 27, D 29, E 31. So what I have done is I have just made these 9 houses, the circles, let's begin. So what does it mean is that at least one person lives in each house and any two neighboring houses together are inhabited by at most 6 people. So we actually need to find the largest number of people. Now, I can write here 6. So, if I write here 6, that means in the second house, it will be 0. Because they are saying the at most, the maximum number of people in the two houses cannot exceed 6. But I cannot write 0 because they are also saying that at least one person lives in each house. Right? So, I cannot put here 0. So, let's try some other combination. If I try here 1 and if I write here 5, okay, in this case, the conditions get met that one person is living in this house and there are 5 people living in this house. Together, the total number of people is 6. So let's continue with this pattern. Okay, and the maximum number of people that could be living now is 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So this is 25. So we have 25 here as an option. But we also need to see whether there could be more people, that could be living in these houses. Now, if I reverse this order, right, because if I write it this way, the conditions would still be met that there are at least one person living in the house and the total number of people inhabiting the two neighboring houses do not exceed 6. Okay, so in this combination, if we find the total number of people, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is 25, plus 1, 2, 3, 4, which is 4, which is 29. So, in this case, in the earlier combination, the maximum number of people that I found was 25. But if I try this pattern, the total number of people that we find is 29. So the question is asking for the largest number of people. So since 29 is the bigger number that I have, so my answer will be option number D, 29. Okay, thanks for watching. Do subscribe to my channel.